Hello and welcome to the next episode of this Minecraft series. My name is Robotic Master, and in today's episode, I struggle to get through a door. Oh, there's the iron. It's not important. Today, we're going to go make an investigation and look further in an epic discovery I made at the end of the last episode. I found a second village. Yes, sir. I don't quite need that epic reaction, but oh my god, was that such a cool discovery at the end of the last episode. I really enjoyed that. And if it is the real deal, and that is a proper village, I don't even know for sure. I just saw a few buildings and got uber excited. Was I excited for all there's cows? Oh, cool. Cows. I love cows. I might do something with cows later, but that's not why we're here. Maybe a bit of cow pen too. Yeah, near mooing. They're definitely cows. Oh yeah. Anyway, what I'm basically here to determine is what that was. I think it's some kind of really fancy village. Yes. It. Oh, and pumpkins. Oh yes. I love this thing. I can create a full-blown pumpkin farm now. Oh man, yes. And there's an orange. Oh, yeah. I'm going to have to really have a proper explore this area later on. Oh, yes. This is so cool. Anyway. No, I think before I do that, I'm going to put like down a torch. But it's what I might... Yeah, that does look like a pretty cool village. Where did my torches stop last episode? They stopped there. Okay. So, I'm just going to connect this to my series of torches. Because that's the most important thing. And now, that's actual proper village. It's got farms and everything. And I really have to check out that village now. I have to check it out. And I'm going to go add that pumpkin as well, because pumpkins are cool. I can almost blah, blah, blah. Yeah, that too. There's a really cool... Oh, there's another mining system right here. I don't know how extensive it is. Again, I might just have a quick look at it. See what's around the area. Is there anything cool? It's like a giant cave. Are there enemies down here? Doesn't look like it, but I'm going to light it up. There's got to be enemies here. It's dark. Got to have enemies. It's dark. Or is this like one of those no enemy caves? Ah, there is lava. That might be why. Hey, lava. Sweet ass, man. Oh, but I found that would be so cool, but I want to be really careful. Well, good job I got a pickaxe, because I did not realise that was the case. I think I also got dirt, but I'd rather use that. Oh my god, that's so cool. That's actually a really cool cave system. I might explore that in another episode. But today's episode is going to be spent purely on this farm, because it does look a sick farm. Wait, I mean village. That is what I meant. I meant to say village. But, now, I was probably going to put sheep in a pen this episode, but this, I think, takes priority. And I think this area looks pretty cool. I might also have a look at that, because they're bound to have, like, resources down there that could be very handy. There's more cows up here, and, oh, yes! Potatoes! The only thing I don't have right now. Booyah! Booyah! And now I can create every single farm in the game. Before I do that, I've not eaten in a few episodes, and my guy is getting pretty hungry, so I'm going to eat a couple of these apples. There we go. And now I can steal all your potatoes. How do you feel? I'm keeping them, actually. I might make them both into... I might just build like a giant... farm myself, because I don't want to keep having to check over it. But in all seriousness, my main project from now on in this series is to link up these two villages. So what I mean by that is via like a railroad, and at the same time try and build off of these villages and build like farms and houses and other buildings. I haven't quite decided. If anyone's got any idea for buildings, do let me know. And I'll definitely consider it. because I'm really excited that we found this second village. It's opened up so many possibilities, and I haven't even scratched the surface. Like, I'm sure people are going to come up with some really cool ideas in, like, the comment section of the type of buildings that I can build around here. But I'm... no, I don't want to eat the carrot. I don't want to eat the carrot. I want to eat another apple. I want to plant the carrots and eat the apple. But I'd love to see what these guys could, people come up with. I'm going to build, like, a giant farm. Everyone loves a giant farm. And I'm going to have that as like that. And just shove it all in. There we go. There we go. And there's that. Plant all of these in. Like that. Get another bunch of cats. And there's like plenty of wood here as well. Like you may have noticed in the last couple of episodes, I am not short of wood, but even if I was, I really don't need it right now, and I can always, like, as a temporary measure, link it up with the wood saplings that I do have in my drawer, well, not my drawer, like my chest thing, because I have so many saved in from that giant grinding session I spent before, like, episode 3, which, and sitting before I started recording these episodes. This is like the third episode I'm recording now of this session, which this is the, oh, what day is it today? It is the 11th, right? When I'm recording it, it's the 11th, and interestingly, I was watching the football, and Arsenal beat Hull. Oh, there's iron in here, and there's more armor, sweet, and a pickaxe, but, oh. Okay, I think I might have to dispose of a few bits. I'll just put a bit of dirt in. I'm going to wear one of these helmets, because why not? And then we'll go in here, dirt, dirt, and yeah, there we go, that's fine. Arsenal 1-2-0, and Alexis Sanchez scored 2 goals in the match. I mean, one of them was like a penalty, because the whole player got sent off like a handball, and the other one... I only really watched the second half because I was busy in the first half, but I watched the second half and they kept saying when they scored he scored the second one, like, oh, it came off his hand, and I've now not seen it, so I can't comment, but I really do hope it didn't come off of his hand, because that would obviously be cheating. If you haven't already noticed, I'm an Arsenal fan, hence why I'm wearing an Arsenal kit in my Minecraft skin. I think I mentioned this in my first episode. But seeing as this is like episode 5, about a week and a half has gone since then in terms of your watching, but it's only been a couple of days for me recording wise, because I try to do a lot of these in bulk. Oh yeah, I've already ram raided that, that's fine. But yeah, that's fine. Okay, I'm going to put a couple of torches around here because I want to light this place up. And I like lighting stuff up. We light it up, 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 and light it up, 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 and we all light it up because we're cool, man. There's a man, you're all a man, and there's, ooh, look, needs a fun sensada. I want to be careful around like, the Ravini area, because one of us I should learn to close my mouth. Seriously. I said I didn't want to fall in, and then I fell in. I didn't do too much damage, and I think the damage can be fixed with an apple. But, oh man. Actually, I might actually get away without having to dig, without having to mine back up. I have like the dirt, but it's just, nope, don't do that. That's kind of dumb. But I don't want to have to deal with the whole, oh, there you go. I don't want to have to deal with the whole situation of making myself out to be a bit of an idiot. That would have been pretty entertaining, and I think some of you guys probably found it funny watching me fall down into a pit that I really wanted to avoid. But hey, I don't blame you. Like, if I was watching someone else, I kind of wanted to fall down a pit. Like, I enjoy it every time that DT Gamer HD falls to his untimely death in, what's that game? Ratchet and Clank? He seems to die every single episode. And it seems to be his thing. Like, I always love it when like people on YouTube, they have their own thing. And in DT Gamer HD's case, it's dying on Ratchet and Clank. It's like an episodic occurrence. And I find it so hilarious. I doubt he finds it hilarious, but I'm pretty sure that all his viewers, and which one of them is myself, find it utterly hilarious. So, yeah. Oh, and I'm far away from my bed, aren't I? Oh, how dumb of me. Oh well, I've got a sword. I guess I'm just going to have to go through the night on brute force. Good thing is, I have torches. So I'm just going to follow the torchy road home, and then I get some sheep, and then I get some sheep in my pen, the sheep in my pen. But in the meantime, if I do see any enemies, I'm just going to slay them. But I really hope this means that I don't get too much trouble from like mobs and that, because the last time I did something like this, I had a wee bit of a trouble with a couple of mobs, but that's fine. That's what you expect for travelling at night, and it also gives me a good indication on how well my torches are. I mean, here I'm just kind of done a beeline for my other village, because we now know that there is a second village. There are two villages, and that second village isn't that far away from spawn. It's not that far from spawn. So I'm going to need tons of iron and tons of wood. Luckily, there's like a huge stretch here right now. That's fine. Except there's my first village there. Look, what how long did that take? That took like a minute. A minute. Less than a minute. And I don't know about you, but I think that's pretty... Alright. Okay. That's fine. You want to come to my path? Oh, I'm being double teamed. Come on, how is this fair? Oh, go away. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Run. I'm running away. Oh, dear. Oh, no. That's not even fair. Run. This is not fair. Oh, my God. No. Oh, no. That is not fair. Yeah, and do you know why I hit the ground too hard? It's because I was running away from a stupid army of mobs. Oh, man. I don't think I was that far. I think I know roughly where I was. I think, yeah, it's just around about here. Oh, God. Right, grab everything. Grab everything. Go. Die. Oh, God, yes. Huh? Oh, right, yeah. Right. And dirt. Yeah, because I need to wear that, and wear that, and... Okay. Jesus Christ. Right, I'm going to put... Oh my God. That was harsh, man. I got gang dump on big time. It probably serves me right, because I believe I was like mocking, like, in the end of the last episode, I started mocking like DT Gamer HD. In fact, he dies every single episode. So it kind of serves me right in a way. And he's probably like sitting there going, ah, ha, 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 serves you right, ha, ha. Yes, to be honest, I'll do exactly the same thing. Oh yeah, forgot I also had that. But are you really serious? That is unfair. Come out and fight me like a man. Stop dipping into the water. Fight me like a man. Come on, fight me like a man. Fight me like a man. It's daytime. Fight me like a man. Come on. Don't be a coward. Are you for real? Here we go. And I'm gonna slap you. Yeah. Take that. That is how cowards play this game. You are a coward. Anyway, enough about talking about that stupid skeleton thing. Ugh. Rah! Skeletons. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I put a afford more chests than that. Okay, that's fine. I can now gonna build another chest because I've used up my second chest already. which is kind of impressive. What I'm now going to do, I'm going to move this bed. And I'm going to move it right there. And I'm actually just going to do that and then get the second chest and go boop. No, that didn't work out, did it? And then just go... No, it did not work out at all. I just put those three at the back. But... crap. Well, I've just bought myself in, that's great. Because why on earth not? But that's not a problem. Oh yeah, oh no, there it is. And then if I now just kind of get rid of that. Cool, got it back, that's cool. But it's not wanted to do. But now can I, I'm not too fussed about losing that. But now I'm just going to kill this just for kicks. There we go, I killed a spider, that's pretty cool. What, you can eat spider eyes? Whoa, I did not know that at all. That's pretty cool. I never knew that. Oh my god, that's another food source. That's incredible. Also, I'm going to shove a lot of this stuff in here. And I'm not going to go sheep hunting. Because remember, like last episode, I built that pen. What I haven't done yet is put sheep in it. Would be kind of smart if I do. I don't want to use up any of this wheat, though. So I'm going to be extra careful. But first, I must go locate this stupid thing. Oh, yeah, there it is. So, first thing first is how many sheep are inside that pen? Just made a way in it on their own volition. The answer to that is zero. But I can shear sheep nearby. In fact, there's quite a few. In fact, I'm going to have to navigate them very carefully. Oh, there's three here. Can I attract them all at once? Here we go, guys. And there's a brown sheep. Brown sheep. Four. Four. All four in one go. All four in one go. All four. Yes. Now follow me. I want to attract as many sheep as possible. As many sheep. I don't quite know how I'm going to like decorate that in terms of like lamps. But that's not the point. Oh, come on. Yes. In. Brilliant. No, over here. Can I get one more? Yes. In. Yes. Brilliant. Okay. Now, can I get this sixth one in? But first, I'm going to open and close this quickly. And I'm going to get six in. Going to get six in. Yes! And they're attracted to this. And then what I can do, if I quickly grab them, I'm going to give one to you and one to you, and create a new sheep. And then give one to you and one to you, and create... Yeah! Sheep babies! You gotta love them! Oh yeah, that's good. Aww, look at them, they're actually quite cute when they're babies. Anyway, let's go find some more sheep. I know there's like plenty of sheep near where I spawned in. So if I go back towards spawn, which I think was nearby this area. No, that's the area that I was building at. So the spawn should be near this area. And probably the other side of this village. Because I believe that I spawned in like the other side. Like not the side that I found that second village. Which I think is yeah, knew it. And it's just round there as well. So it's not actually that far to go. But what I'm going to do is if I can, I'm going to try and get this sheep as well. Is there a way that I can go over it? No. So what I'm going to do is boom. Hello. Right, I'll just stand up in front of him. Yes, here we go. This way. Yo. Hello. Right, fan. Oh. Come this way. I'm gonna get sure he's attracted to it and go round a long way. Yeah. This way. I'm gonna go round a bit. And this way, this way, this way. And. Yeah, this way. Oh, cool. Oh, no! Don't go down this hole! Quick! Oh, no! Oh, no! No, 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 it's a disaster, but I can still make it back up. Don't worry, I'm coming to save you, sheep, sheep! Sheep, sheep, on the cheap, cheap! Na, 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 na! On the cheap, cheap! Na, 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 sheep, sheep on the cheap. They're sheep, they're cheap, and they're going in a wooden pen. That's not going to hit blockbusters. It's not going to hit like the top 100 anytime soon. But yeah, there's a song about sheeps and pens in something that sounds very similar to the Power Rangers. Which probably took all the inspiration there. But hey, why not? I'm going to make you two have babies, and you can have some with... no, I'll leave it for now. And I'm going to go and escape. But that is pretty cool. But what I'm going to do real quick is I'm going to try and prettify this segment. Right, I'm going to just take that bit out. Because remember that creeper explosion? This area does not look pretty at all. And I think I may need to do some extensive work on this. But for now, just to make it level, I'm just going to use that. I'm probably going to do some like wooden thing at some point. Just to make it a little bit more pretty. But pretty even. I keep forgetting my T's. That's not good. Not very good grammar whatsoever. I know that Dark Umbreon 96... Dark Umbreon 96 knows all about grammar. He's like a grammar expert, I believe. Isn't that right, Dark Umbreon 96? Feel free to confirm that you are a grammar expert in the comments. I believe that's what they say. Or is it the opposite to that? I believe he's a grammar expert. I don't know. I might have got my facts mixed up, but hey, I'm allowed to because I'm only human and humans make mistakes. But who knows? Anyway, it's starting to come over quite dark. Oh, yeah, that looks pretty cool. I like the look of that now. That's impressive. Anyway, I better get back to my house and then contemplate what I'm going to do in the next day. In fact, I have a pretty good idea. In this episode, we collect some pumpkins. We investigated that second village. I did a bit of interior decorating and I put some sheep in the pen. In the next episode, I go on to create my first farm, but what farm will it be? Tune in next time to find out. This is Robotic Master, signing off. Enjoy.